Have you heard of the luckiest and the most unluckiest skydiver of all time?
Okay.
Joan Murray, 46, on the 25th of September 1999, she was attempting her 36th solo dive. And about 45 seconds after falling, she pulled like the ripcord for her parachute and it didn't deploy. But like, that's why you have a reserve. Yeah. So she pulled the reserve, but she pulled it at the wrong angle. And then she started going to like a death spiral.
Right.
Oh. And her friends were there watching. And from like 700 feet, she started like plummeting to earth.
Oh.
And she hit over 100 kilometers an hour. And it like broke every bone in her body.
What?
And like she was supposed to die, right? But when they took her to hospital, the doctors were baffled that she survived. She was still alive.
What the fuck?
And like 1 hour after, she started getting all these like weird dots on her body. And the doctors figured out that she had landed on a fire ant's nest.
Adrenaline.
They injected this venom into her body that triggered her respiratory system and hit her with heaps of adrenaline, and it kept her heart alive long enough to go to hospital, and she made a full recovery.
Holy
Joan Murray.
Crap.
She's indestructible. She hit the ground so hard it knocked the fillings out of her teeth.
This can't be true.
I don't think you can hit the ground.
This can't
that far.
Be true. Your brain would just explode.
Yeah, like, it would. 700 feet? That's like 700 subways.
100% bullshit. There's no way.
Oh man, he's so tricky.
There's no way.
This is tough.
Yeah.
I'm going to say bullshit.
You both say bullshit?
Yeah.
Yeah, 100% true.
Oh, fuck! Joe Murray!
Save for the fire ants!